Kate.
Kate. What about her?
She has been saying things. Things that perhaps you ought to be aware of. It could be damaging to you.
We might kiss. We are alone. Nobody's watching. We might take it home.
Do you want to come round tonight?
We might make out. Nobody's there.
I told John about us.
It's not that we're scared. It's just that it's delicate.
You're not moving him in here.
It's not a he.
So why'd you feel my sorrows with the word?
Am I being dismissed? It's not me. I mean, it's not me. I'm just not ready to go there. I shouldn't have rung you up. I'm sorry I did. I just want you to understand the effect you have on me.
Who is it then?
No one.
Why is it a secret?
Because I don't want to have to listen to any of your opinions and comments and fucking rubbish. I'm not interested in you.
We might live.
I don't know what I am.
Like never before.
This fog that's been there for months, it vanished just like that.
Nothing to give.
Everything became clear and I felt...
How can we ask for more?
Happy. Like I can't remember feeling for years.
We might be wrong.
You're very pretty.
Am I? Mm-hmm. You're magnificent.
Some sacred place.
How?
I saw you. Just the way you looked at each other.
I look on your face.
No one else saw.
It's delicate. So why'd you fill my sorrow with the word?
Do people at school know about you, Miss?
No. There's plenty more men out there all along. Just try and get it. Place that you've known. Too old to pretend anymore. Turned my stomach when I saw it touch you. She touched my hand. God knows what else you've been up to. You're not in love with her. Why are you saying that? Because you told me. No, I didn't.
Why'd you say me at all?
I might as well be dead anyway. Caroline, go back inside. Don't go. Are you dumping me?
I don't think anything ever really started, did it?
She handed her resignation in. Last, you can't stand being near me anymore. So, got what you wanted? I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you. I can't kiss you.
No, you really can't.
Why did you sing?
Everyone knows, you know. You need to stop kidding yourself because you just look like a hypocrite.
It's just been a bit of an odd mess, really. Which is a shame, because I would have done absolutely anything for you.
This is hard for me.
Yeah, well, I think it's easy for anyone.